Sometimes people think of the work I do as trying to save the planet. I'm not really concerned about the planet. I'm a geologist, and the planet has been here about 4.5 billion years. The planet's gonna survive sea level rise. It's still gonna be here. The question is, though, how are we going to survive? And one of the things we need to know in order to prepare is how quickly is this process going to unfold? And one way we can answer that question is by looking at Earth's past. Because to some extent, the Earth has done this experiment for us before. We're looking at this by studying fossil coral reefs. Corals grow near the sea surface because they need the sunlight to survive. And so we use them to track the position of sea level in the past. Coming to the University of Florida was a really natural choice for me. It's a collaborative environment within departments, within the college, between different colleges in the university, and all those things have a great appeal. We're building an incredible depth of knowledge about what's happening to our planet. And one of the things that we can do is use this information to help us to create a new future. A future that we want to be a part of.